Oh, a little journey through some lame hotel that I'm staying at in Florida. I swear if that volcano in the background goes off. What type of stay is that? Fucking smoking. This drink? Phenomenal. There's a bunch of vodka and something else in it, plus the slushy. Tastes like a unicorn. Turns out I get why Voldemort was eating unicorns. I'm sure it's fucking delicious. And they get you a little saucy. Ooh. Okay, so this is just me walking around. Just so you get a view of this hotel. This is the journey back to my room. Okay? And I already left half of the coolest part of this fucking hotel out. It's on that backside. We'll get to that in maybe part 2, 3, 4. Who knows? Last time I planned on doing a 6-part series, but after day one, I went to the bottom of the pool with the phone. And this place is fucking crazy, dude. Right, man? Fucking. Yeah. Yep. Casual walk back. You know what would be the easiest way? Probably just to cut through the arcade. Just a regular arcade, right? Mini Dave and Buster's. It's even got Shaq tic-tac-toe. Tic-shack-toe. Bro, look at that shit, dude. Shaq's got a motherfucking basketball tic-tac-toe game at a fake Dave & Buster's in Orlando. It's amazing, bro. Oh, pardon me. This shit is fucking dope, dude. Oh, there we go. Oh, with the VR? What do they got, bro? Oh, it's a Vive? Oh, shit, that's a Vive? What are we doing that? This is the hotel. Oh, bro. Now we're in the bowling alley. You didn't know we were going to leave the arcade and come straight up into a motherfucking bowling alley, bro. Peep this shit, dude. That dog, it ain't like 2 lanes or no shit, bro. It's a full-ass motherfucking bowling alley, dude. I was trying to find the lazy river, which is back that way, and I accidentally went into the bowling alley. Bro, I'd ask the security guard which way to the lazy river. This shit's fucking nuts, bro. No, I don't think that's the way to go. I think I gotta go. I don't even know how to get out of it. I guess I could have. Yeah, that I got there. Can we get? No, it looks like a big lock. I don't know what's going on there. I don't like it. Dang. This shit is. Tits me, dog. Tits me. Yeah. Well. Yeah, that wasn't a shortcut, but it wasn't meant to be. I tricked you. I wanted to show you how cool the bowling alley was. Nah. It's just like every... This is the hotel! Bro, what the fuck is happening? Yeah, and every hotel must have a fitness center, right? 2 or 3 treadmills or, you know, something, you know, just light gear. Well, I can't even go in there. Probably need a special fucking key. Yeah, they'll probably be an Olympian to get in here. Look at this shit, dude. Fucking Planet Fitness in this motherfucker, bro. Which now comes out to another... This is where we checked in, I think. Originally, and that... This overhang is another bar under there. That's before you get your key, you know? So you can go to that bar. Because the other 6 bars in this fucking hotel, you need a key to get into. So you can get to these doors. Because every time you come to one of these doors, it's a big ramp. And every time you get one of these big ramps, you get a fucking savage ass pool and living area. Do you see this shit? Is it too bright? So yeah, we're going to my room, because my room's over here. Probably speed this video up or something, you know? The walking parts, maybe? But, dude. What's up, dude? Dude, we got fucking lifeguards at the hotel, bro. Nah, this shit's crazy. There's like 30 lifeguards in my hotel? This is fucking nuts, bro. Dude, you need legit fucking lifeguards here, bro. Look at these pools. That's a fucking water slide, bro. And there's a bar next to every water slide. Oh my God, fuck Disney. Universal is just the bee's knees. Armpits and elbows too, man. This shit bang-a-rang, bro. Look at the people. Look at the water slide, bro. There's another bar. Fucking stupid, bro. I'm going the wrong direction. I already missed our room. What? Yeah, bro, because... Okay, there's the pool, bro. So where's our room, right? Let's check this shit out, bro. Alright, come on, we need to go down. This motherfucking room. And now, check this shit out. Woo!
What up?
Buddy Desky!
Who
are
we talking to?
Huh? I got my bike on fucking the Discord chat, so they're all in there fucking looking at it. It'll be recorded later. Break gang? Want to see my old man?
Bam!
There he is.
The man.
Alright, sorry about that, Pops. This is my brother, dude.
What up?
Can you tell?
Go Bills.
My beard's better.
My mustache is
Yeah, that shit's thick,
yeah,
dude.
Yeah, I know. I can't fuck with this
That
mustache,
shit's thick,
baby.
Dude.
Yeah,
we inherited that old from the fucking,
it,
from the old man there, bro. Right there. We got that one from the old man. Well, Cabana Bay, there's our fridge over there. Keeps the beard. It's right by the fuck, you know, the volcano and the three pools I just fucking showed you. Walking here, little flat screen action. Bam, couple beds, bong. Little safe area. Life is grand. Welcome to the fourth planet, bitches. Orlando style. Part 1.